Welcome to the Israeli Trailblazers Show, where hummus meets high tech and headlines don't tell the whole story. Israel, wildly misunderstood and wildly helpful. Sure, you've heard about the conflicts, but there is so much more behind the news you don't know about. Did you know the Israelis are lighting up villages in Africa using nothing but sunlight and startup grit? Here's the reality. 620 million people in Africa live without electricity. That's not just dark nights. It's no clean water, no refrigeration, no clinics that work after sunset. But while the rest of the world keeps scrolling, one Israeli organization decided to do something about it. Enter Innovation Africa. They're not sending speeches. They're sending solar panels, water pumps, and life-saving solutions directly to remote African villages. Think of it like this. Israeli engineers plus sunshine plus entrepreneurial chutzpah. Clean water, power, and real hope for communities left off the grid. It's not just tech, it's a transformation. Imagine a simple solar-powered water station that gives clean water to an entire village. No magic, no Marvel movie, just Israeli innovation saving lives. Innovation. Africa has already helped over 4 million people in 10 countries by turning on the lights and turning on opportunity. Kids can study after dark now. Clinics can refrigerate vaccines now. Women no longer have to walk miles for water now. And it all started with one idea. What if Israel's brains could solve someone else's problems too? Spoiler alert, they can, and they are. So yeah, beyond the headlines, Israel is building a better world. And this 11-minute story, it might just restore your faith in humanity. Hit play, be inspired, then go brag to your friends that you discovered Innovation Africa before it was cool. Subscribe to the Israeli Trailblazers Show for more world-changing ideas powered by passion, tech, and a tiny country with a huge heart. Check out the full episode on the Israeli Trailblazers Show. Please hit subscribe now. In the meantime, stay curious and look beyond the headlines.